What's up, everybody? We're gonna be watching this cartoon by Gooseworks called The Amazing Digital Circus. And sorry if any quality is like lower, cause like, you know, from that other video at the end, you know, I was so enraged. Punched 15 holes in my monitor, everything's breaking, and you know, it just sucks. So sorry about that. Let's react to this video.
Welcome to the Amazing Digital Circus! My name is Kane, I'm your ringmaster.
Why is his name spelled like that? Whoa. G-Mod! Yo! Oh!
Kane, is this one of your NPCs or is this a new sucker? Because if it's a new character, we're gonna have to redo this whole theme song.
I'm not doing that again.
My! It appears a new human has entered this realm!
Why are his eyes in his mouth? Why are his eyes in his mouth instead of on top of his mouth?
What's going on? I put on some weird headset and now I'm here. Who are you people? Why can't I take it off? Where am I?
Let's just try to calm down. Everything's gonna be okay.
New stuff. Oh my god. Swearing.
We can't have any of that foul language.
Swearing.
Amazing Digital Circus is a place to be enjoyed by all ages. You, my friend, stumbled into an incredible world of wonders where anything can happen. Except for swearing.
Oh my god. Well, how do I, you know, leave?
That happens in 3 episodes. I work on this show.
You can't. What? Shut up, Jax. But, yeah, he's right. Welcome to your new home. And your new body.
A new home? What do you mean?
Guys, don't be mean.
We've been stuck here for years. Old Kinger over there supposedly been here the longest.
Did someone say something about an insect collection?
Where are the other chess pieces?
I'd like to give our brand new member a tour of the circus.
Wait, hold on. Okay, I thought his mask turned into a pile of crack.
Off we go! Here we have the tent! This is where your living quarters are, as well as all sorts of other activities! These activities may include...
He's right at the hole in the monitor. Nobody calls it a ridery.
It's all okay. The choice is yours. A cosmic buffet.
Is that all there is?
Of course not. This is the void. We don't venture out into the void.
Not even I know what's out there.
Why would you take her to the void?
If hundreds of all-seeing eyes on you.
I can't even hear myself over this. This pair of dental flossers, teeth or whatever they're called. There's gonna be some sort of strange drawing of Bubble doing that.
What exit?
I'm pretty sure we'd have all left by now.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
I like that character, the one that looks like triangle. Hallucination. Sorry about that. Why is there a hole in his tent?
My name is, oh god, why can't I remember my name?
Nobody can remember their name once they enter the digital circus. One of the few things I don't have control over are your minds.
So Pomni should
is coming up with a new one. Don't you worry your little head.
Pomni should be more bouncy when talking, and not...
What are you thinking?
I don't care, just pick anything.
Let's see! What do you think of...
Oh my god, that's hilarious!
What do you think of Pomni?
Sure. I think I just...
God zooks, you're right, Jax! We should have a brand new adventure for our new member, Pomni!
I said that like 5 minutes ago.
Activity, wonder, danger, horror, pain, suffering, any disease, that angel food game?
Ow!
You parasites!
That's gonna be on TikTok, that clip.
We're making a simple in-house adventure to warm up to how things work around here.
What? No, God! I don't want an in-house adventure.
Don't worry, dude.
Where is... There she is.
Today's adventure is... Gather the Gloinks! That's right! The entire circus tent will be infested with Gloinks! And you gotta catch them all!
What are they?
I'm glad you asked, Bubble!
Mario Party type stuff. Mario Party 8.
Gloinks are small, mischievous critters that steal anything and everything they run into. Why do these humanoid half-browns do this? How do you stop them? That's for you to find out! Now, good luck, and have fun, my little superstars!
What did any of that mean?
What did any of that?
It's just one of Kane's little adventures. They're just something fun to do to, you know.
Oh my god, wait. One of her eyes is a button?
Speak for yourself. If anyone needs me, then f*** off.
Do 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 do!
Oh no, they killed Zubal.
Oh my god, they killed Zubal!
Oh wait, we should go check on Kofmo. I'm pretty sure he'd like to meet Pomni.
Impenetrable fortress!
You wanna come with us to check on...
Did he castle?
No.
Or did his rook move? Am I right?
About some exit. Kind of like you, Pomni. You might be going insane, too.
But wait. Wouldn't that more likely mean the exit does exist?
Could also mean you just have a jump start and losing your mind.
Well, I think I'd like to ask him about it. If this was real, which it isn't, because it's a dream.
She still thinks this is a dream.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I'm fine with doing whatever, as long as I get to see funny things happen to people. Okay, I've already had enough of these things. You, me, and Pomni will go check on Kofmo, which leaves Crybaby and Hoo-Ha together to go handle the Zubal situation.
Do you think pairing them up together is a good idea?
Of course I do. They're the two most mentally stable and capable characters to be paired together. Come on, ladies. Let's go harass the clown.
Why would they harass... Why would... She is a clown. Why would they harass clown?
Ah! Oh! Gangle.
Might want to get some duct tape on that gangle.
Sleep at night. Even though we don't really need to sleep, it's sometimes nice to kind of take a break from everything and have a bit of a routine, you know? I'm sure there will be one for... Oh, look. You already got one.
Oh, my God. She's depressed.
Wait.
Understand. About the adventures? Why even go on them at all? Why not try to find a way to leave?
Well, we usually do when we first arrive. But after a while, you start to realize that... You really can't leave, and constantly chasing an unattainable goal will start driving you a bit crazy. And eventually you get to asking what the point of anything is, and you completely lose sight of who you are and why you're even alive, and when you reach your breaking point, something really terrible can happen. But that's not something we need to deal with today. Above anything else, the adventures give us something to do that keeps our minds healthy and stimulated.
Thank goodness this is all a dream, right, Pomni?
Who know what happened? Who know what's happening in that little brain? Little Nico Arc clown type child.
Huh. Maybe he's not in his room? I hope he's alright.
Don't worry, Dollface. I've got a key to his room.
Why? You shouldn't have keys to anyone's room.
Nah, I've got keys everywhere, and you've all been fine. By the way, I may have left something in your room today, so let me know if you find it. You're not afraid of centipedes, are you?
Jax! That's literally my only fear. Why would you do this?
What? It could be a completely unrelated question. You never know until it's too late.
I think he wants an exit, guys.
Been obstructed. That's okay.
What is that?
It might be that terrible thing I was talking about earlier. When you reach your breaking point. Okay, wait. Maybe there's still time to fix them before we get caged. Hello, listen. I know we didn't always get along. Like when you called me out for fake laughing at your jokes. I swear, I really did think they were funny. I was just having a bit of a bad day.
There's so much glitching that it actually holds back the suspense a little bit because of how much she speaks. Oh, look at that run cycle. Goodness gracious, that is some Tom and Jerry.
Doing. I hope he's not still mad at me for not laughing at his jokes.
Oh, he's doing great. In fact, I don't think I've ever seen him this happy before.
Well, it's good to know he hasn't completely lost his mind.
I can slightly hear, like, a screaming. Oh, nah! That was disrespectful. That gangle unwrap.
An insect collection?
I
I think it's a nest.
Hello? Ragatha? That was her name, right? Hey, look. I didn't mean to leave you behind like that. I just look at my hand. I didn't know what to do.
It's okay. What you need to do right now is find Kane. He'll be able to fix me up and take care of Kokomo.
Okay. Yeah, definitely tone down on the glitching, because, like...
I don't really know.
Okay, the game of Pong. Tone down on the glitching so that it's, like, an actual conversation if Gooseworks watches this video, but she won't.
I promise.
Cool. Also, Pomni, I'm sorry your first day here at the BTO. Terrible.
Yeah, well, don't worry about it. I'm just gonna go get...
Where is... Wait, is that actually that glitchy, or am I just lagging out?
Hello? Kane? We have a bit of an issue here!
They actually have official translations. That's crazy. This is in the nest of the Gloink. Oh, Gloink Queen.
You know, you could have asked for my consent before forcing me to see something so completely and utterly disgusting.
What happens if you die in the...
God, where is Kane?
Assortment of colorful characters. Do you not realize that everything must be Gloinks? I am Gloinks. You will be Gloinks. God will be Gloinks.
Hey, This is dumb and weird.
Well, yet you're still watching it.
I'm not here for the adventure or anything. I'm just here to hide from the...
God dang!
Thank God you're okay. You didn't experience a game show in there, did you?
Ronmo! Ronmo!
What are you talking about?
Ronmo! Ronbo!
Combo extracted? Nah, he's fine.
Combo extracted?
We gotta get out of here!
Guys, over there. Ladies first. No, wait, why would I say that?
Wait, Pomni's not even here? Wasn't this whole thing for her?
Be quiet. I can't hear the escalator.
Zool's my favorite character. Hey, she made it out! Out the hood!
Oh, Bubble, you always know how to make me say this exact sentence. Yes! Alert on my wacky watch at this hour? Oh no! Someone's venturing out into the void! They'll get totally spoiled! There you go! Now what the heck happened around here? Oh yeah, my doing.
Kane! Kofmo went through a sort of cosmosis and abstracted!
Kofmo abstracted? Why didn't anybody tell me?
Hilarious.
Teller you go.
Man, I can't believe Kofmo just gave up like that. I mean, no offense, Kinger, but I always thought you would be next.
Thank you.
Guess it just goes to show you can't rely on Kinger for anything.
I am in so much pain!
I do have to apologize for lying about the exit. I knew how much all of you have been wanting there to be one, but... I was having so much trouble figuring out what to put on the other side, and ended up never quite finishing it. And you know how I never like letting people see my unfinished work, especially if it leads you out into the void. Anyway, looks like you defeated the Cloyd Queen, so I guess the adventure's over. Your reward is a delicious digital feast cooked by our head bubble chef.
Made with all the love I'm legally allowed to.
You know, I am pretty hungry.
I don't like how the voice trailed off there. That was weird.
So what? I can still be hungry.
Not really, because we don't need to eat, drink, or sleep in this digital world. So the digital food here only gives off the virtual sensation of eating without any of the nutritional benefits.
Jeez, lay off it. Since when are you an expert on the digital world?
Expert on what?
One day in. Oh my god. Look at that happy grin. She's enjoying her time in this amazing circus that's like analog. This video was so high quality. I can't wait for my new next audition in this amazing series. Please, Gooseworks. I really want to be part of the amazing digital circus. Please. Please.